She never asked a victim if they were Republican or a Democrat. She only asked, are you okay? What can I do for you? And she said that she will be a president for all of us, for all Americans.
You serious?
So just 15 weeks ago, folks, it's only been 15 weeks. So when the country needed a leader, Kamala was the one who stepped up. Kamala did what Kamala always does. She just put her head down and she went to work. She just put her head down and she went to work.
I told you that bitch crazy.